All right, part two. In this part two, we're gonna work here in this V stack. What am I gonna do here in this V stack? In this V stack, I have this image, which is this globe, and I have this text, hello world. I'm gonna delete this image element, okay, and also the modifiers here on the bottom. Great. I'll leave the text here, and then I'm gonna rewrite what is inside. So instead of hello world, it will be whatever is the name of your app. For me, it's quadratic equation. Oops, equation solver. Quadratic equation solver. Okay, now it is my turn to add modifiers to this quadratic equation solver. So let's remember that the modifiers, they are added using or starting with this little dot. So tap on dot, and then let me think, well, what will be the first thing I'm gonna change? I think I'm gonna change my fonts. So when I start writing font here, I have lots of things here related to the font, right? So to simplify here, I am going to tap on the first one, okay? And there's a new value I wanted to add. I'm gonna add another modifier. So it's gonna be like a system. So I wrote this S-I, right? S-Y. Because it's a style system. Which one am I gonna choose here? My idea is to get a one that I can choose the size of it, the weight of it, and design of it. So it is this one here. Size, weight, font, design. It's exactly what I want. Now I have to substitute those values. So it has to be a float number. It means it can be decimal numbers, but I'm gonna write here 40 and make a test. The font weight will be bold, and the design, I don't have much options here. I'm gonna choose this rounded one. All right, take a look at it. Quadratic equation solver, this is the way it looks like right now. What else can I do here? I can change the color of it. Why not change the foreground color? Okay, it's the first option here, to pink. Oh, cool, I like it that. What else can I do here? I think it would be a good idea to add a shadow here. So I'm gonna write here, shadow. I want a shadow where I can choose the color and the radius. So I'm gonna tap on this one. I'm not gonna mess with this Y and X, only the radius and the color. I'm gonna choose white. Always remembering that start with a dot, and the radius is gonna be like number two. Let's see the way it looks like. Too much radius. One. I like the way it looks like right now. And I'm gonna add a padding here on the bottom. Okay. A padding is like a frame. Okay. Part two. Text is done.